video surfacing online shows a local market in southwestern China overflowing with flood water. The water pouring into the river below, making a waterfall. China's longest river is entering flood season. State authorities say flood control and emergency rescue efforts are now at a critical stage. Since the beginning of June, southern China has been hit with 5 rounds of heavy rain, and some areas are seeing their worst flooding in decades. China's southwestern Guizhou province is among the worst hit. Floods have submerged villages in the mountains. A local resident said the floods triggered a mudslide.
Some houses were washed away. There's probably not much crop to harvest this year.
The rainstorm is expected to hit a new high this Thursday and to continue for the next 10 days. A Chinese water resources official says several of China's largest rivers could see flooding exceeding the warning level in the coming days. He said flood control is in a dire situation. Reporting by Yiru and Juliet Song, NTD News.